Question 58. The best answer is G. Basler is hopeful that her ongoing studies of AI 2 will enable her team to disrupt quorum sensing. In this case, the underlined portion is part of the object of the sentence. That is why the referent required is her, something that choice G offers. Choice F is incorrect because it offers a subjunctive pronoun for the object of the sentence. Choice H is incorrect because it offers an emphatic pronoun, whereas a sentence requires an objective pronoun. Also, it uses them. In this context, her team is mentioned for the first time. If them is mentioned, the reader wouldn't know who them is referring to, which is why J is also incorrect.